All right, so we've been working on a song for a while using some body percussion, and now we want to add some instruments. So now we've practiced this motion by clapping. So now if we want to add sticks, we've got the same motion rather than our hands doing it. Now we just added that. Instead of patting our knees, now we can maybe tap the floor if we're sitting down. Instead of snapping up here, we can tap up here, or we can play this way, or hammer them. But we've already practiced that and are getting a steady beat and maybe a rhythm with this first. However complicated you can do it, and then you can add whatever instrument you want. Body percussion first, and then adding an instrument as a sequential way of teaching the techniques and the musical concepts.